south coast, Leeds are sinking without a trace.
And the Football Association of Wales have just confirmed that Gary Speed, the national manager, has died.
Of the year has fallen in parts of West Yorkshire. I responded, and that was the last time I heard from him. The next time I sent him a message was yesterday morning. It said, sick rumour doing the rounds, mate. Please give me a call. There was no call.
Breaking news coming out of Elland Road today, and that is that after 3 years in charge, Simon Grayson is no longer the Leeds United manager.
A couple of occasions, people shout Bates out. Now, if you want the wider issue, that is the wider issue. There is a lot of discontent amongst the Leeds United support base at the moment as to what is happening at the club in general.
The Neil Warnock era is underway at Elland Road. Football's promotion specialist was confirmed as Simon Grayson's successor on Saturday morning, just a few hours before kick-off. Doncaster Rovers.
You don't learn a lot about players when you're winning games. You learn about people when things are against you. And tonight, quite a lot of things went against us. And you know, quite simply, some of the lads couldn't cope with it. Honestly, weren't fit enough, really. But. You know, we have to get on with that, and that's not going to change. Fitness is not going to change at this time of season. But you've got to be able to play two games in the Championship, the intensity that we're going to need over the next 12 months. You've got to be able to play two games in 4 days, and quite simply we couldn't do that. I want to give everyone an opportunity. There's players in the squad now. I think we might have to just change one or two on Saturday. They're down, you know, the chins are on the floor tonight, and quite rightly so, really. If you're not hurt tonight, there's something wrong.
Visitors have scored it. Chris Owelamo makes no mistake with that one.
And I think it's difficult for him because I think a lot of the players in the dressing room know that next season they might not be here. They know there's going to be drastic changes, and you see why today. You know, we can't. You know, this has got. You've got to enjoy playing at Elland Road with the fans here. And at the moment, you know, we just aren't good enough.